Krishna, welcome to the Nectar of Bhagavad Gita as it is by His Divine Grace A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. Today we will understand text numbers 10 and 11 of chapter number 1, Observing the Armies on the Battlefield of Kurukshetra. Text number 10. Aparyaptam tad asmakam बलं भीष्माभिरक्षितं पर्याप्तं त्वैदं एतेषां बलं भीमाभिरक्षितं. Our strength is immeasurable and we are perfectly protected by grandfather Bhishma, whereas the strength of the Pandavas, carefully protected by Bhima, is limited. Purport: herein an estimation of comparative strength is made by Duryodhan. He thinks that the strength of his armed forces is immeasurable, being specifically protected by the most experienced general, grandfather Bhishma. On the other hand, the forces of the Pandavas are limited, being protected by a less experienced general, Bhim, who is like a fig in the presence of Bhishma. Duryodhan was always envious of Bhim, because he knew perfectly well that if he should die at all, he would only be killed by Bhim. But at the same time, he was confident of his victory on account of the presence of Bhishma, who was a far superior general. His conclusion that he would come out of the battle far victorious was well ascertained. Text number 11. Ayaneshu cha sarveshu यथा भागम अवस्थितः भीष्मम् एवाभिरक्षन्तु भवन्तः सर्व एव हि. All of you must now give full support to grandfather Bhishma as you stand at your respective strategic points of entrance into the phalanx of the army. Purport: Duryodhan, after praising the prowess of Bhishma, further considered that others might think that they have been considered less important. So, in his usual diplomatic way, he tried to adjust to the situation in the above words. He emphasized that Bhishma Dev was undoubtedly the greatest hero, but he was an old man, so everyone must especially think of his protection from all sides. He might become engaged in the fight, and the enemy might take advantage of his full engagement on one side. Therefore, it was important that other heroes not leave the strategic positions and allow the enemy to break the phalanx. Therefore, it was important that other heroes not leave their strategic positions and allow the enemy to break into the phalanx. Duryodhan clearly felt that the victory of the Kurus depended on the presence of Bhishma Dev. He was confident of the full support of Bhishma Dev and Dronacharya in the battle, because he well knew that they did not even speak a word when Arjun's wife Draupadi, in a helpless condition, had appealed to them for justice, while she was being forced to appear naked in the presence of all the great generals in the assembly. Although he knew that the two generals had some sort of affection for the Pandavas, he hoped that these generals would now completely give it up as they had done during the gambling performances. This brings us to the end of text number 11. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.